And what's going on, guys? Welcome back to the Let's Play Adronis here. In the last episode, we pretty much got... It was more of a foundational episode. You know, we drained new Londo. We got the extra large Ember so that we can upgrade this bad boy to plus 15. And we got more Titanite chunks than I know what to do with. Although, on the downside, we died... we died with, like, some 27,000 souls. And I don't know where they went, which is super annoying. So yeah, so that's annoying. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go. Damn it! I was gonna buy the Crest of Artorias too. We're gonna go farm a bit. And well, let's see. I gotta buy the crest to progress. So the crest to progress, huh? So I know I got some souls. There should be plenty. Oh yeah, we're gonna be all right. I'm just gonna have to use these on that crest as opposed to, you know, upgrading my gear. But you know, it is what it is. God bless you, souls. Yes, I see that fire keeper. We're gonna use that later. So this episode, what I think we're gonna do is we're gonna get the Crest of Artorias, and then we're gonna take out Sif. And then after that, we're going to go make our way back to the Undead Asylum, grab some gear there, you know, all that stuff. So yeah, we're going to knock out Sif.
Why would you trade that with me?
Just
leave the rest to me.
Gets the job done.
You shall see.
All right.
This is highway robbery.
Where are you? Whoa. Did I ever look something? You're plus 10. You're not in.
Well.
Okay. Reinforced weapon. Sir. Sir? Sir? Where is it? Oh. It's okay, guys. Might have overreacted just a tick. Yeah, so what are we rock? And it is a plus A! Plus, it is an A scaling, that's what I meant. Sweet! So where are we at? We're at a lot more than we were before, which is always a good thing. 438. There's not that much more. Just kidding. We're a solid 100 more than we were when you just dual wield this bad boy. I'm all for that. So... even blocks better. Woo! You pussy! Ha ha ha! Give me that demon titanite. Give me here. I just realized we did not even go get the grass shield yet. I'm all over the place. There is minimal organization if we're trying to be efficient. No! Don't want to undo that. We might go and grab that because we need more poise. That could be it because I feel like Really wish I had a third ring slot. Damn it. Really wish I had a third. Because, that would also be OP. Because you get this. You get the Ring of Favor and Protection. Havel's Ring. And then you get the Poison Ring on top. So not only... So you're going to sit there and tell me that I... Damn it. One sec. I don't know why this bugs out. Yeah. Let me know if anybody else feels that. See, watch this. Yeah, light bonfire. Why was I not able to do that before? I mean, we're going straight for Seth. We're not here to, you know, mess about. I'll go to the right to the moonlight butterfly or whatever later. That's irrelevant for us at this point. Pwn you so hard. Woo. Watch out, PvE. Watch out. There's a new sheriff in town. Might as well get Ferris since we're out here. Oh my god, you fucking little... Whew. Oh my god, 800 damage. Jesus. I almost feel bad. That's a lot. This guy used to give me so much trouble. Jiminy Christmas. That are you? Oh no. Sorry, love. For humanities, yeah. Like, Black Bow Ferris is always a good weapon. And who knows, we might even... no. Because that would require dex. If we ever go into, like, new game plus, like, one or two, or plus two or something, certainly a possibility. Oh, you cheeky little... Oh, that's bad juju. Because I was talking all that shit. Don't remind me, but I have no idea how to get the guys to show up right there. The something, something, something of the east.
Is it not so that thou art new?
Tis so.
Thou that come the legend of have. Well, I come to... Oh.
Would thy join? Indeed, tis a good day. Ah, I got another achievement.
And
here, take this ring.
If thou wearest
thine ring, derp 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 derp. Yeah. There you go.
I've heard all
about you.
Except fight only. That's don't.
Yes. Good hunting. What do you have to sell?
You.
Dick. I just want your wares, Holmes. I'm gonna go stock up real quick. I mean, not that I don't think I can beat Sif. I just don't want to. Because that, I mean, that's super, like, that would be more annoying if I went and, like, just, like, it just, that'd be annoying. The only way that that's better is if I just go and I have to win. And we've all seen me do some derpy moments, so. That's a thing. And now you're my friends. Yeah, sorry about killing you guys earlier. My B. You're undead. You don't care, though. Yeah, my bad, Holmes. You hit like a truck. If you ever,
Don't worry. You'll be Hunters was patient.
I just want to buy some junk. Aw. You wench. I would like to wear that indeed. I very much would. Let's go get this ember. I keep saying emblem. Don't know why. Where are you, little forest lake thing? All I want is your ember. So that I can, there you go. Let's see how much damage I do to these guys. Not nearly enough. That's bad. Look at that blood on there. Oh, that's not as much damage as I thought. It's certainly more than I'm willing to take. Oh my god, there it is. Well, that's fucking annoying. I didn't plan ahead. This is stupid. Now I have even less. Damn it. Why? Why? Come on. Well, you guys were right. You guys were right. I should have just gone. Sigh. I'll be okay, though. Sif's not too bad. Is a graveyard. Kind of makes you wonder if where this is in relation to the Ulusil. You know, like why is here his grave? Is this where the Colosseum used to be? I'm so sorry, Sif. Oh, so much damage. This hurts, because I love dogs, too. Are you fucking kidding me? Why? Oh, well. Don't limp. That's worse than actually killing you is when you limp. I'm so sorry. God damn it. I don't feel good about that one, boys. I don't. I really don't, guys. It sucks. Ooh. The souls is nice. 40,000. Hot damn. Well, that took way less time than I thought, so let's go back to what's it called? Let's go back to Firelink Shrine, and let's go back to the, let's go and see if we can get that there Titanite Shard, shall we? Or, excuse me, Titanite Slab. So, what do we need to do? We need to do this? No, we certainly need to do this. And, to boot, we got that Fire Keeper Soul. Huh, guys? Why, certainly. Thank you, Mom. I could kill Quelog in that Brass Lady, and that'll get me to +5, so that I need like one Estus per entire life bar. That's something that we could do. I never liked killing, or not Quelog, sorry. Her Majesty or whatever. We'll get that key, or whatever that is later. No, we'll get that now because we need that there. That's right. Yeah, yep, Undead West Key or whatever. I don't want those fire bombs. I don't particularly care. I'll buy them later or I'll just not use them. Because I'll be having my magic. I got my spells. And to be completely honest, the main thing that I want is I want, like, Crystal Soul Beams. I just want the soul spears, the magic, you know, I just mainly want the buffs. So. Is that a, oh yeah, that goes all the way down to Blighttown / I think that's the Great Hollow, actually. Boom. All right, guys, and we've made our return. I think that's a good place to stop. We'll make this a little bit of a shorter episode to compensate for, I believe, last one's being a bit longer. So, if you enjoyed the video, please give this a like. If you're new, please subscribe to the channel, comment, let me know what you think, guys. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. Take care, guys.